Hello, and welcome to a new game we found called Gas Station Simulator. Welcome to Gas Station Simulator. Welcome to the early days, the prologue to Gas Station Simulator. This brings the introduction to the game in the early days, starting with a gas station in disarray. You will have to restore it, clean it up, purchase if necessary, facilities, earn money, upgrade, and customize it, all to attract more customers. This prologue shows a variety of new and various entirely different game mechanics not available in the game's regular demo and vice versa. We hope you will enjoy early days and give us feedback on yeah. So, it's not the full game, but let's get into it. The full game's coming soon. But if we like it, and you guys give me good feedback, we might get the game and continue. It's all up to you. I cannot wait to follow my doggy. Gas Station Simulator. It looks like we're in the middle of for sale. Close. Congratulations, you are now the owner of Dust Bowl Gas Station. 12 hours later. Did we not even? Oh, is this kind of some BS? Oh shit. So we literally bought a rundown piece of trash. Oh god, look at all the electrical. Oh. Do. I let everything out finally. So the dust bowl isn't closed anymore. The dust bowl is now open. Not yet. We have a long way to go before the dust bowl, our dust bowl can open. Mail. Howdy. Howdy. Greetings and salutations. The delight never really was my fault. Regardless, I just heard you made a side investment, though I paid the fact you had to sell your car for it. You could have asked me for a loan. I'll pitch in with a few chips and tricks. My email will come periodically so we can index them and their topics you need to get the station up and running. Who knows how badly it got damaged in these years ago. Don't forget to keep generating profit. Refurbish and fuel dispenser first. Refurbish and fuel dispenser first. Oh, and don't worry about the money for this part. We're family after all, and family keeps an eye on each other's bucks. I'm here to lend a helping hand, and a man like me puts money where his mouth is, as they say. Go to the mid excavator, its name is Moody. Of course it's got no, Louis's got no freaking fuel. To replenish it if it's full. Okay, I've got to look. Okay, get it so it's closed. Let's go double check our freaking email. I see you found Rudy. I'm talking about the excavator. One of my contractors got, let's say, attached to the thing. Eventually, it stuck, so she's Rudy now. Either way, I don't need her, but I can see how she'll come in handy to you. Please be careful, she's old. The gears will overheat if you gather sand. LB, you might have to vent the heat. RB, if you do not do this, the engine will overheat and you will lose extra fuel. Oh, and don't dump the sand anywhere. Either haul it to the outside of your station's boilers or look for a designated area to pile it. Technically, I believe your type of license shouldn't cover driving heavy duty like a reef, but I'm willing to cover for you. Out of heart, out of mind, and besides, I know quite well that you don't really get patrols in your area. Happy hauling, Jerry King. Order. Okay, so now we got gas. Yes, this is on our designated sand pit. Sand disposal. There's a lot of sand we're gonna have to remove from all this stuff. Let me take care of this first. You can open and slash close the gas station anytime. Use the downtime to organize the gas station or do other activities that you can find. Right next to the level, there's a button that restarts traffic. That's a spaceship. Your skills on arcade while you wait for the next assignment. Hint. Okay, let me see. get to the checkpoint outline too. Oh. Don't let the jump by. There's a customer at the fuel dispenser. He has a customer. Our first one. I thought it was actually saying that I'd get rid of. Grab the injector when the client is waiting. Fuel cap will be outlined. Fuel car. There you go. Girls.
Thank you.
event. Dennis, Dennis will appear on the station cane. I can create great stuff by throwing items at him and his grandma. Shit. I got a customer. Thank you. That's what the paint is for. The fiction he's spray painting. Thank you. top, you can see the floor status. Hold L, left mouse button to sweep the footprints and paint stains and any dirt from the floor. This game's not too bad. I mean, yeah, it's a little tedious, but I kinda like it. I hope you guys like it too. It's different than what we have normally played, you know. Normally you're not in this in-depth into a game like this. Sure who owned this last, but I'm kind of upset that they left this place as bad as they did. Press A and D to rotate the pin. Hold space right over the trunk. Be careful then not to break that pin. You'll have two attempts. If you fail or leave, you will not be able to try again. $4 out of it. I'm trying to pick all this stuff up so that then we can sweep the rest. Needs fuel.
Nice.
Features. Perfect. Outdoors. Where's that necessary?
Just as I wanted.
$162. It's full. So it takes two of those to fill it. I don't know what this is gonna do, but we're gonna find out. I'll never go over a budget with us, lady. So basically, from what I can witness, is we can close our shop, our thing at any time, and basically run around and make it look better. You know, clean it up. I will say, Ruby, she eats gas like a hog does.
Hello, I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock to the empty shelf. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, Dan. There's just no room for charity. Find him within your finances. They did that. Otherwise, you'll be forced to see a more persuasive method of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long. Goodbye.
That's not nice. That's not nice at all, Uncle. Cool, thanks.
You were amazing.
Seriously, all that for only like $30? Enough. Shopping. Go buy it all. Oh, damn. People really coming in here. Yo, you want gas too? Huh? Want gas? Hey, come. Hey, want gas too? No? Okay. Wow.
You're a lifesaver.
No, I'm not. In 3 minutes, I think I'm going to jail. Sorry. Well, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this game, or not this game, but for this video. We'll continue it because it seems like a fun game. But until next video, we will end it here because I don't want to get too long on the videos. But until next time, see you later.